Hi, my name is Sean Good, and I'm attorney at the Good Law Group. In this video, I'm going to talk to you about the different stages of a hernia mesh lawsuit. The first thing you're going to want to do is reach out to our firm, and we're going to help you determine if you're in one of three categories. The first category is someone who's already had hernia mesh implant and a revision. The second category is someone who's not eligible for a revision and they've already had a first surgery. The third category is an individual who has had their first surgery and is planning to get a second surgery. The next thing we're gonna do is obtain your medical records. And the medical records are very important because this will determine if you have the defective mesh that is required to file a hernia mesh lawsuit. Once we obtain the medical records, we're gonna look for the manufacturer of the hernia mesh, the serial number or lot number of the product that was implanted, and that will help us determine if you have a case. The next step will be to file suit against the manufacturer. This is often referred to as filing a complaint. Then the case goes into litigation, and there's a lot of back and forth, and hopefully the goal is to reach a settlement so you are compensated for your injuries. Thanks for watching this video. If you have questions about hernia mesh, feel free to reach out to us. You can give us a call at 847-577-4476. Thanks for watching.